civil. Having to do with people in government office as opposed to the military or religion.